four teams. We're down to the last four, the penultimate round of this fine competition. So distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. So it's a straight shootout for the final. That's what we're going to see. There's nowhere, Jim, you would rather be.
A game some may argue with justification as being harder than the final itself, Peter. I can certainly attest to that from my own experience. While you do everything to tell yourself you shouldn't get too ahead of things, it's actually harder than it seems. But it's looking like a terrific occasion here. Let's just hope we have a game to match all of this wonderful expectation.
So we're up and running. Oh, good interception. Son Heung-min. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Son Heung-min. Danger averted for now. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And that's one way to annoy his teammates.
To Min Jae.
Hoists it forward. To the right. Shapes to shoot! Same again, same outcome.
South Korea really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
He's gone for it! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
And it's played forward. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition.
And he's there to cut it out.
Kim Min-jae. Kim Min-jae.
Well, that's where he wants it. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Kim Min-jae.
Song Hyung-min. Kim drives it forward. Ah, he's given it away. Gets the better of his man. Big chance! 1-on-1! Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Goalkeeper's ball. And that has been cleared. Saudi Arabia get it back again. Song Hyung-min.
Kim Min-jae.
Song Hyung-min.
Kim Min-jae
hoists it forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Cuts it out. All the way back, and they start again.
Kim Min-jae.
Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's got through. Very well to intervene. Over to the left. He could be it. Shot at goal! Fine stop from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And it's played forward. Tries to locate someone up front. That could spell trouble. He's made sure that that won't get through. And out to safety. looking for a decent ball in.
Chooses to go back.
He's caught, but he's gone for it! He's got away with one there. To get it forward quickly. Dinks one in, and that's not going to reach. Hoists it forward. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Some clever work on the flank.
Yeah, they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
Son Heung-min. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
Forward it goes. Plays it out to the wing. Pumps it into the area.
There's been quite a few crosses coming in from that left-hand side. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it. Well, the defence have two choices: deal with the man or deal with the space.
Kim Min-jae.
Hoists it forward. Has he found his man? And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Keeps everyone guessing. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Surely. Tries a shot! Straight at the keeper.
Well, from a good position, the keeper really ought to have had to work harder.
Done very well to intervene.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Kim Min-jae.
Forward it goes. Good idea, just poorly executed. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. hoists it forward, finds himself eased off the ball. Son Heung-min.
Kim Min-jae.
And it's played forward. Gets away from his opponents. Ball swung in. Knocks it away. And it's Son Heung-min. Here it comes. Time to deliver. Plays it back. Nil-nil still.
Like a chances though.
Yeah, and it's been like a breath of fresh air to their attack. I think that switching of flanks is finally created a new and for me much more dangerous dimension.
Cleared away. Hits one. Up towards the flank. Looking for space out wide. That intervention was very necessary. Looking to get within range. And he's there to hoof it away. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. He's got options out wide.
Kim Min-jae.
Son Heung-min. To get it forward quickly, hoists it forward, chance to play it in. We're right on the edge of the penalty area. What's he giving here? And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Chance! Shoots!
know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had a very good chance.
Number 23.
Saudi Arabia take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. It's good distance on it. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And it's played forward.
A really good feat.
And here's Son Heung-min.
That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
Out to the left it goes. Great leap! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
It's a long ball. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Oh, he's found him, goes for goal!
There to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
That was travelling.
Kim drives it forward.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? It's a good-looking cross.
He's got his range wrong there.
It out to the flank. Referee's given a throw. comes the cross. It's well blocked, and back out it comes. And it's been taken short. Needed a better pass there.
Kim Min-jae.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Forward it goes. Gets it upfield, cuts it out. Gets on the end of it. Here's Son Heung-min. It's gone a long way up and away. No, no way through there. Ball's out on the left now. Looks to clip it forward. Into a dangerous position. He's made sure that that won't get through. It's a loose ball, and they've been caught out here. Too much on it and out of play. Kim Min-jae. Kim plays it forward. Has got good distance on that. Forward it goes. Over to the left. Gorgeous control there. Son Heung-min. To get it forward quickly. saw that coming. Hoists it forward. And it's Son Heung-min. He's through the middle. Lovely bit of skill. And he just whacks it away. Lovely feet. Sprayed out wide. And he heaves it forward. Throw it. Plenty waiting in the middle. Crosses into the area. Son Heung-min. Well, that's where he wants it. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Coming up to the 30-minute mark. Some good, stubborn defending there. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. And it's played forward. It's a throw. Too well with his teammates. Oh, that's neat. Pops it away. Well positioned to make that interception. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Son Heung-min. Kim Min-jae. Kim goes looking. Has he found his man? That's nice. There are a few waiting for it. That looks a good ball. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. he's there to clear it. They've played it short. Puts it into the middle. And that's been well dealt with. That's a throw. Helps available out wide. Ball is over the line. Get that clear. And it's played forward. Kings it out wide. Controlled. Can he deliver? And that has been cleared. It has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Kim Min-jae.
Kim plays it forward. Son Heung-min. Always going to be the keepers. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust.
Kim Min-jae
tries to get it forward quickly. Keeper sends it forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Played into space out wide. It's a throw in. Son Heung-min hoists it forward. Has he picked him out? Forward it goes. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Well,
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Quick glance at goal.
South Korea are trailing here with the first half almost done.
He's got options out wide.
And through to the goalkeeper.
Son Heung-min. Back to the keeper and try something new. And it's Son Heung-min.
Played out to the right.
Tries to get it clear. Kim Min-jae.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
And it's played forward.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Gets into a dangerous position.
Oh, good interception.
Aimed in towards the centre. Defending of the desperate variety. Good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. It'll be a throw-in. Plays it out to the wing. So who's he picking out?
Son Heung-min,
up to meet it!
The defence can get it clear.
And he's cut it out. That's great strength on the ball.
Skill there.
Cross deflected behind for a corner.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Well, that's where he wants it. Tries to get it forward quickly. Half-time getting close now. Hit into the middle. And through to the goalkeeper. Good challenge, stood up well against his man.
Kim Min-jae
hoists it forward. Back to the keeper and go again. To the left. Forward it goes. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Very well to intervene. Come back to the keeper. And back to base. And it's played forward. Looking for space out wide. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through. Well weighted. Gallop down the right hand side.
Two and a minute.
Towering header! They've done it! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Saudi Arabia are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Has gone out. Oh, real tries one! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, how on earth has he got that so wrong?
Son Heung-min.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? That is good defending. It's been repelled.
Hoists it forward. Tries to dink it in. Kim can get it clear. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. To the keeper and go again. Half-time in the semi-final. So first half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success?
Here we go again.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Very necessary. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min looking to get on the end of this. Tried to play it through.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Decent ball. Knocks it away. Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Kim Min-jae.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Kim Min-jae.
He's looked long this time. Well positioned to make that interception. He's got through. Tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
He's got options out wide.
Up for the header! He's missed, but not by that far.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Kim drives it forward. And it's Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min with the cross.
He's through. He's in, surely. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Son Heung-min. Who's going to get there? And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Chance to break. Tries lifting it over. And through to the goalkeeper. To throw. Knocks one in. Repelled by the keeper. Defence has got rid of that.
Son Heung-min.
And it's played forward. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Attempts to play it through.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Wrestled off the ball. He goes long. And he's there to clear it.
Son Heung-min.
Out to the right. Cuts it out. Oh, that is lovely footwork.
I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack.
Kim Min-jae.
Kim plays it forward. Defending of the desperate variety. Battles to win it back. Kim did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. And here's Song Hyun-min.
Has a hit!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt. Managed to get it away. Out to the left it goes. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Goes direct to the front line.
Kim Min-jae
tries to get it forward quickly. Decent progress down the left. Beautifully done. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. That's sprayed out wide. It back.
Kim Min-jae.
He's left his man. There are a few waiting for it. Song Hyun-min moves short.
And the shot! It's in! And the second half is off to a flyer!
South Korea get themselves back into contention.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
And it's Song Hyun-min. Hoists it high. And it's hoisted clear.
that's a more memorable moment, which was on the cards because they started this second half with good focus and energy levels, and now they've got incentive to chase another.
A real chance to break.
And here's Son Heung-min.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
He's had a goal!
Away from immediate danger.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Singling someone out.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into indiscipline.
Son Heung-min was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Forward it goes. And back to the keeper.
Kim Min-jae.
Kim drives it forward.
That's not going to make it.
Hoists it forward.
Kim Min-jae.
Kim plays it forward.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Plays it out to the flank.
And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Nicely measured pass. Shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up. Played out to the right.
And here's Son Heung-min.
The attendance for this match was 15,601.
Just brushed off the ball there. To the left it goes. Goes for the cross.
Son Heung-min.
Plays it out to the flank.
Looking for space out wide.
He gets past his man. And it's been taken straight back. To the right, here's the delivery,
last-ditch defending, but that'll do. In once more. It's not going to find its target. Son Heung-min. Oh, shooting chance! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Has he found his man?
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Hoists it forward.
Kim Min-jae.
Drives it towards the front. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Son Heung-min.
Going for goal! Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing.
Good effort. Very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. And it's played forward. Kim cuts it out. All the way back, and they start again. That's been drilled forward. Keeper's got good distance on that. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's got through.
Has a pop!
Cleared without complication.
Speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Forward it goes. And the weighted pass. And that has been clubbed away. Forward it goes.
And it's Son Heung-min.
Played into the middle. And he just whacks it away.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Going through.
Offside that time. Upfield. Plays it long. Defending of the desperate variety. Son Heung-min.
That is terrific skill. Plenty waiting in the middle.
And it's Son Heung-min.
Chance! A real chance and a real let-off.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Nice touch.
Over to the left. Oh, sweet feet.
Whipped in.
Timely intervention.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Son Heung-min, more than happy to take the muscular approach.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Brushed off the ball there.
And it's Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min puts the dink one in.
Knocks it away.
Well, out again.
And so we'll have a repeat corner. Cleared away. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Chip through. Well read, he sorted that out. Hoists it forward. Balls come loose and the chase is on. And it's played forward. Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Out towards the flank. That'll be a throw in. Battles to win it back. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Played out to the right. He's in space and looking for options. Messing about, just bludgeoned away. That'll be a throw. Into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball. Plays it out to the wing. Gets it back. Hoists it forward. A real chance to break.
Son Heung-min.
Just about up to 75 minutes. Has a pop! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
He's not going to get that. It's being played forward. And here's Son Heung-min. It's come through. Big chance to get at them. It's a loose ball. Should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
And it's Son Heung-min.
South Korea are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Out to the right.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Forward it goes. Oh, good interception.
South Korea are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Big chance! Great reaction! Oh, should have been the equaliser.
That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment.
Albeit perhaps momentary. Battles to win it back.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Floats one over. Good challenge, he just stood firm. South Korea have it back and they can go again. Gets into a dangerous position. He's got away. Could go all the way here. Aimed in towards the centre.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
South Korea are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Takes aim with a cross.
Saudi Arabia are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Kim Min-jae.
And it's played forward
to the keeper and try something new. That had to be more accurate. Hit long and direct. Gets good distance on it. South Korea can make their change now with a break in play.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Substitutions taking place.
South Korea
are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
He's left his man.
Saudi Arabia are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And they've been caught out here.
He came in hard, very hard.
It's put paid to a promising move. Out to the flank. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Intense appearance. That's been won straight back.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Down by a lack of accuracy.
Keeper sends it forward.
A good run down the left-hand side.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It is looking like the end. If anything's going to happen, it's got to happen now.
All they need is one big chance, and it may do the trick.
Well, it is a narrow lead, but they are clinging on to it right now. They have one foot in the final.
Saudi Arabia are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min goes up and over. What an adventurous run from a defender.
It looked like he got a bit anxious there when the pressure was on.
Ball through needs to be good here. Ball's out on the left now.
Saudi Arabia are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
slightly better outcome there. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
It's the drop one in.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Hoists it forward.
Up for a throw. To the left it goes. Can he deliver? Crosses it in. That's surely a foul. Free kick. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
It's hoisted clear.
Real chance!
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
And he's going long. And it's been given away. Over to the left.
Saudi Arabia can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
5 minutes.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Goes long. Throw in. Really good feet from him. He's cut loose.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Done very well to intervene. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. South Korea desperately need a goal, and this could well be their last chance. Puts it back, lobs it in gently. Knocks
knocks it away. This could be their final throw of the dice. And that's been lever clear.
South Korea have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
It's Son Heung-min. South Korea have to get it into the box and quickly.
South Korea need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
He's picked him out.
Saudi Arabia probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Just brushed off the ball there. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Son Heung-min played out to the right. He's had a shot! There's the cross. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes. Is it out of harm's way? That's been won straight back.
With time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
It's Son Heung-min! Goal! Republic of Korea! They have stolen level at the last!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
After 89 minutes is number 7.
All square again into the dying minutes. Beautifully done. Good block, but at the expense of a corner. Played it short. Saudi Arabia don't have many options, and time is running out.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
South Korea getting a lot of touches here, but they're not making much progress.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Delivers a cross. He just whacks it away. In again.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Pinged one through here. Now it's Son Heung-min going through. And a header! No attempt, just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Kim Min-jae,
database.
Kim Min-jae.
Deep into stoppage time.
Kim Min-jae.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Gorgeous control there. Chance for a cross, maybe now or never. Hit into the middle. Pops it away. South Korea to make one last surge forward. Out to the right.
Kim Min-jae.
For a moment, time stood still.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Son Heung-min with the short one. And here's Son Heung-min. One good cross, maybe the last chance. Right towards the front men. Plays it out to the wing. Has a hit! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Forward it goes. Away from immediate danger. 90 minutes up, and we will be back for extra time.
I don't think either manager can have any complaints really, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal at all.